So I saw the Blue Zone documentary on Netflix a little while ago, and since then I started making recipes from those regions and sharing them on my Instagram. And here I just found a Japanese sweet potato that is super critical for the Okinawan people that they have on a regular basis. So I just decided to make my own little recipe for it, and it is very simple and really tasty, and I hope that you try it.